Broadcast from Salisbury Cathedral. The canticles are sung to the Leighton second service. The anthem is Turn Thee Unto Me, O Lord, by Boyce.
Psalms 65 to 67.
Thank you.
First lesson is from the prophecy of Jeremiah.
Thank you.
The second lesson is taken.
Oh. show thy mercy upon us.
And grant us thy service, we all.
O Lord, save the Queen.
And mercifully hear us when we call upon thee.
Endue thy ministers with righteousness.
And may thy chosen be joyful.
O Lord, save thy people. Give peace in our time, O Lord. O God, make clean our hearts within us. We beseech thee, all my perils and dangers of this night, for the love of thy only Son, our Saviour, Jesus Christ.
The anthem, "Turn thee unto me, O Lord, and have mercy upon me," is by William Boyce.
Thank you. Let us pray. Our first prayer is for the Queen and all who bear responsibility of leadership in church and state. Almighty God, fountain of all goodness, we humbly beseech thee to bless our sovereign lady, Queen Elizabeth, the parliaments in all her dominions, and all who are set in authority under her, that they may order all things in wisdom, righteousness, and peace, to the honor of thy holy name and the good of thy church and people, through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. And next we commemorate St. Gregory the Great, whose day this is. Almighty and merciful God, who didst raise up Gregory to be a servant of the servants of God, by whose zeal the English people were brought unto the knowledge of the faith, preserve in thy church a thankful remembrance of his devotion, that thy people, being fruitful in every good work, may receive with him and thy servants everywhere the crown of glory that fadeth not away. Through Jesus Christ, our Lord, who liveth and reigneth with thee and the Holy Spirit, one God, now and forever.
Amen.
Our next prayer is for unity within our nation and throughout our community. O God, who has bound us together in this bundle of life, give us grace to understand how our lives depend upon the courage, the industry, the honesty, and the integrity of our fellow men, that we may be mindful of their needs, grateful for their faithfulness, and faithful in our responsibilities towards them. Through Jesus Christ, our Lord.
Amen.
And finally, a prayer for ourselves in Lent. Thanks be to thee, O Lord Jesus Christ, for all the benefits which thou hast given us, for all the pains and insults which thou hast borne for us. O most merciful Redeemer, friend and brother, may we know thee more clearly, love thee more dearly, and follow thee more nearly, now and forevermore. Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with thy spirit.
The Lord give us his peace.
And thy
This week's choral evensong was broadcast from Salisbury Cathedral. The organist and master of the choir was Richard Seal. The assistant organist was Jonathan Rees-Williams. The anthem after the third collect was Turn Thee Unto Me, O Lord, by Boyce. Next Wednesday at 5 o'clock, choral evensong will come from St. Albans Cathedral.